Hello, I'm Rob with the B, coming to you from subtropical South Africa. It's the middle of June and fire season is almost upon us. As you can see behind me here, the grass long and dry. In fact, if I put a match to this right now, with the wind, it'll probably go. Of course, nowadays we think of fire in terms of its dangers, but a couple of thousand years ago, fire was vital to survival. Now, fire's always been an integral part of the ecology of the African savanna. But being able to control fire gave early humans a massive advantage in terms of survival. In the olden days, we were definitely not top of the food pyramid. In fact, often we were lunch. So fire was a way to keep wild animals at bay, especially predators. It encouraged grazing animals, which were easier to hunt, provided warmth in the winter, because it can get cold, even here. Fire also provided light so that people could work after dark, doing things like chipping tools and so on. So it was a huge advantage. In fact, there's a theory that the first migrations of humans out of Africa corresponded with the invention of fire. By invention, I mean the ability to control fire. Of course, nowadays, you're far more likely to die as a result of fire than as a result of not having fire. But in a lot of survival situations, being able to start and sustain a fire is a matter of life or death. I started thinking about all the different methods one could possibly use for lighting a fire. And so far, I've come up with over 100. Pretty cool, huh? Starting today, I'm going to show you 101 different ways to make fire. But to make it more interesting, I'm only going to use stuff that I can find in the house or around the house. Okay, let's have a look. Fishbowl. Girly ornaments. That's going to work. And that, the torch, crockery, cutlery, ice, a broom, yeah, that'll work. What I got, cling wrap, yep. Hey, it's a long list, I'm not going to go through all of them right now. But if you think this is interesting, stay tuned. In the meantime, let's go back to the beginning.